This clog has got to be up there as one of the easiest shoe projects I have ever done.